The Thirsty Crow. A thirsty crow flew in search of water. Luckily, it saw a jar with very little water. But it could not reach the water. The crow thought of a plan. It saw some pebbles nearby. It picked up and dropped those pebbles one by one into the jar. The water came up. The crow drank the water. And flew away happily.